Yeah, it seems like I'm the perpetual student. I've been trying to get an advanced degree for years. I wasn't into getting the online college degree. I wanted to get a degree from an accredited university that I could go touch someday if I wanted to, and had a reputation for education excellence. And it's the University of Oklahoma. What better university is there?
It's online, on campus, on your schedule. It's your degree. Go get it.